boat just went by. Otherwise, it's pretty calm. That's Naples over there. Don't have much wind here. So I'm just motoring with the main up. Enjoying the view. I wish I could jump in that water. I'm really hot. And that water looks very inviting. Well, my autopilot's not working right now, so I'm actually can't be lazy. I have to actually drive the boat, stay on course. It started squeaking and everything, making some noises, so I put some WD-40 on it down in there. And then it just kind of had me going out to sea 1 second or going back to shore. So I'm hoping it's just going to magically start working again, but in the meantime, I did pick up some wind. Getting a little wind here, so I'm also motoring. The water is beautiful. I've got about 10 miles to a spot I chose just south of Captiva. Get about 3 miles from shore there. I'm getting a little further and further away from shore here. There's the 3 nautical mile mark right here. And I'm here, so I'm past that. I'm probably about 6 miles, 5.5, 6 miles out. And I may, if it's still not working, see how I just got off track. If it's still not working, I may take a day and stay in Captiva and get the autopilot fixed.
old Joe's got a Boston waiter. He bought in Key Biscayne, and he swears that since the day he got her, she's been nothing but a pain. When the sun's at his back and the wind's in his face, it's just him and the wheel. He wouldn't take a million for the way it makes him feel. Vessels of freedom, harbors of healing, boats. Newport was where John hung his hat till he lost his wife Joan. Now 40 feet of sailing, where old John calls home. He watched his life pass before his eyes in the middle of a hurricane. Came out alive on the other side. That's where the other side got its name. Boats, vessels of freedom, harbors of healing. Oh. 20 years of a land job was all that Tom could take. Sitting at his desk alone and depressed, says this just can't be my fate. Went home that night and told his wife, you can tell all your friends. It's been real, but it ain't been fun. Gonna get us one of them boats, vessels of freedom, harbors of healing boats, vessels of freedom. Like an empty bottle washed up by the waves, like an old schooner slipping slowly to its grave, like a ghost of old sailors caught somewhere in time, like a lone poem that's watched the world unwind. I got nowhere to go and nowhere to be. Trinidad Charlie on a stool next to me, reading is a book about the have and the have-nots. And in between chapters we take another shot. And one by one we slide from reality, with nowhere to go and nowhere to be. There's jerk chicken grilling on a grill. Sure feels good for some time to be still. Even if it's only for a little while, the sight of those sails in the wind make me smile. When I got nowhere to go and nowhere to be, Trinidad Charlie on a stool next to me, reading his book about the have and the have-nots. In between chapters we take another shot. And one by one we slide from reality, with nowhere to go, nowhere to be. Days turn into night, and when you're stuck and still,